2 times what equals 25? Let's say 2 times x equals 25. Now free x, divide both sides by 2. Cancel this to, so we are getting x equal to this. 25, divide 25 by 2. 2 goes into 2, how many times? 1 times, 1 times 2, 2. Subtract 1, bring down 0. That it, if you subtract 2, 2, 0. Bring down this 5. So 2 goes into 5, how many times? 2 times, 2 times 2, 4. If you subtract, you are getting 1. So 12 is your whole number part. This will be your numerator and this will be your denominator. 12 and a half is your answer.